Let's take the derivative of tangent of 3x. All right, we're gonna use the chain rule. So my derivative will be, well, just like the chain rule says, we're gonna leave the argument alone. We're gonna take a derivative of just the tangent part. And the tangent's derivative is secant square, leaving the 3x alone, times, now we take the derivative of what was the argument just by itself. So the derivative of 3x will be simply 3. There you go. Now, just let's just write it in a nicer form. 3 secant square 3x. There you go. That would be it.